This is a progress report from Ambrosus Innovation Lab, and we talk about the development of secure sensors and gateways. The first part is the integral components of devices. They consist of what we call a transducer, which basically contains a sensing element that can tell you more information about the environment in which an object is finding itself in. Could be temperature or movement. And these sensing elements are coupled with the electronics that together form a sensor, which can be coupled with an RFID reader or a GPS module to show location of the object. When these elements are combined together, they form part of the sensing device, which once connected to AMB-NET can record different parameters. In this case, we are recording temperature of the environment in individual transactions that are then bundled together and sent to AMB-NET. And here we can see how in real time the sensor, for instance, responds to the changing temperature of the environment and immediately sends transactions in a secure environment to AMB-NET. IoT devices themselves are not secure by nature. Therefore, in order to assure secure transmission of data from the individual device to the rest of the network, we need to use a secure cryptographic element, which is embedded into the chip of this device that is called an edge gateway. Edge gateway has connectivity using 3G, which permits the device to securely transmit data from the sensors to the network, coupled with a cryptographic signature. Finally, for industrial purposes, an integrated device, a multi-sensing platform, is what provides the ultimate value to companies. It combines all the different elements of sensors, devices, and gateways in one unit that has tamper-free design and connectivity. The device itself can be activated using a fingerprint scanner to assure that the data supplied by the device is also authenticated by an individual person within the supply chain or industrial environment, and there are different sensing elements that send information about the light exposure and temperature to AMB-NET. Now that these secure devices have produced high quality and accurate data about the environment of objects, we can make use of this data in the data analytics dashboard, which in this particular case showcases the different temperature readings collected throughout the different time periods for the associated product. We can use this dashboard to also look at other parameters such as light exposure and see any outliers that can affect the quality of the product significantly. And we can verify the individual records on the blockchain and the associated person responsible for the IoT devices within the system. This assures data immutability as well as accountability in the system, as we can see all the readings and all the timestamps in a secure environment. We can also take the individual data sets and look at the particular time periods that we're interested in, which can allow us to have a more detailed insights into the supply chain functioning. We can also download individual readings and save them in various formats that can be beneficial for business and operations. This is the example of how our IoT devices produced in the Ambrosus Innovation Lab create opportunities for companies to leverage their data for industrial purposes. Let us know what you think about these solutions in the comment section, and we're looking forward to bringing you more updates. Thank you.